remember that. That was great.
That's a good one.
Anyways, right. I believe we have a match to commentate. Why don't you take it away, Jensen?
All right, right now we got Phenom and Relkin. I have not seen Relkin before, so I do not know who he plays. But Phenom, we saw earlier. I know he has three characters. He has Fox, Greninja, and then Ganondorf. But he really only will bring out his Ganondorf in customs.
Yeah, and we're seeing that custom Ganon right now.
Oh, man.
Probably going to be the dive kick and the dark descent, I think.
Yeah, the two that really matter, I think, are the side B. And,
the side B?
Well, actually, hold on. No, he has the regular side B.
Yeah, regular side B. It's going to be the down B and the up B that are going to be custom.
Right, right.
That up B, you can get some really low percentage KOs off of it. You can do it right.
Oh, my
Yo.
Goodness.
That was like
some snake up tilt, like.
You don't know how much I love Ganon, man. Like, I don't really play Smash 4 super often, but when I do, it's always Ganon, because if you get the right reads in, it's gross, man.
Yeah, it is.
And with these customs, he just has so many more options now.
Like,
a lot of his weaknesses have kind of been almost fixed with customs. Yo, Das Boot?
Oh, yeah.
He tried to recover on that moving platform, but he was a little bit too low. It was a little bit too high. Ended up losing that stock.
Oh, my goodness.
Yo, this Ganon is going cool, man.
Yeah, his Ganon's like...
And it works out because you'll see that whenever Relkin lands, he'll always be in shield. And that side V is a command grab, which means that it's going to work out really against Relkin's favor.
Oh, nice. Wow, he's just down throwing into dash attack. You know, honestly, I haven't seen much of developed Ganon play.
Ooh, hits him with the people's elbow. Tried to get the sweet spot knee there, but ends up being a soft knee instead. Yo, good dodge. Oh, barely missing the forward air. Good jump by Relkin, actually, to avoid the follow-up. That was a stomp opportunity right there.
Yeah.
The hardest reads!
Oh, my
okay.
goodness.
So he had the knockdown at the corner there. He knew that Captain Falcon players, what's in their mind is, I need to stay away from the edge at all times. If I'm at the edge, I get hit by anything. I can't recover. I have to take it. And he knew that. Charges up the forward smash. Predicts the roll. Punishes it perfectly. Oh, my God. I'm loving it.
Oh, man.
Yo.
That was excellent.
Gorgeous, man. Yo, beat up with this Ganon, man. I love it. I love it, dude. I love it. The Ganon hype is too much. It's too much. Relkin, apparently Typo said that told Relkin to Ganondito, and Relkin was too scared. I don't blame him, dude. This is pretty clean. Pretty clean.
I remember I played him in friendlies once. It was like, I beat his Fox, and then I beat his Greninja, and then he beat me twice with Ganon. I was really confused. I was like, what's going on?
Oh my God. That was so clean. 20 seconds, and that stock is gone. Custom down B into back air. So beautiful. Oh my God. Ganon is so good. Okay, well, let's see if Relkin can do this. Right now, okay, that side B on shield.
Wow.
Unsafe. What surprised you?
Oh, he did down throw to down B. That was...
That was interesting. Yo, that's a bait, actually. That up smash that Ganon has, after you throw it out, it has, like, very low cooldown after the move actually happens.
Yeah, dude. Oh, dude. The thing is, you do up smash, and then do an F tilt or...
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's what we've been seeing from Phenom. Quite a bit. Yo, I want to see the stop, man. Or the choke. Offstage choke, maybe? Possible?
Let's go. He tried.
Yeah. Ooh, Das Boot's going to take it.
Das Boot.
Das Boot's going to take it. Puts him at such a horrible angle. Even if he didn't die to the blast zone, he wouldn't have been able to recover from that using his jumps. Rough stuff.
Jeez.
But that Ganon, though.
That Ganon.